those who oppose the rights of the marginalized and the poor and the indigenous will stumble and their efforts will not prevail, as long as we have people like Father Stan committed to defending those people.